In my pink refrigerator, I chose books for students to do observation. I chose a light bulb for students to have ideas, and I chose binoculars for students to make observations.